10 Albanian Licks episodes were released at once, so fans have been binge-watching the series over the weekend. Disenchantment dropped on Netflix on Friday, August 17. The show has been made by Matt Groening, creator and executive producer of the Emmy Award-winning series The Simpsons. Groening is also the brains behind Futurama, which first began airing in 1999. Disenchantment is Groening's first new series in 20 years. He said, "No matter what you think you're gonna get, it's going to be something different." Who is Luci in Disenchantment on Netflix? Luci is a demon who follows around main character Princess Tybini, also known as Bean, voiced by Abby Jacobson, after she is mysteriously cursed. Luci is described as a relatively young demon, though he could already be thousands of years old, and Bean is his first assignment. He has a negative influence on Bean and encourages her to make bad decisions. Bean, Alfo, Ned Faxon, and Luci form a friendship that will take them on many misadventures. All three characters desperately want to experience the outside world away from Dreamland. Eric Andre, who is the voice of the demon, said, "Luci is the literal and figurative devil on Bean's shoulder, and Luci is a fun time because he just wants to get into trouble. He's kind of the id, and Elfo is like the superego." Show creator, Groening, explained, "To me, the personal demon was one of the most fascinating things about doing this. Wouldn't it be great if you went through life and you could blame things on your personal demon who was just telling you to do bad things? Will there be another series of Disenchantment?" Who is Eric Andre in Disenchantment on Netflix? Eric Andre is an American actor and stand-up comedian. He is most recognized as the creator and host of the live-action comedy Adult Swim series, The Eric Andre Show. The Eric Andre Show is Adult Swim's top-rated show, and guest stars have included Chris Rock, Jimmy Kimmel, Seth Rogen, Andy Samberg, ASAP Rocky, Lauren Conrad, and others. He is also behind the popular comedy show Mostly for Millennials as executive producer and writer. Andre has also had numerous film and TV roles. He played Mike Skaggs in FXX's Man Seeking Woman between 2015 and 2017, appeared in Two Broke Girls as Max's, Kat Dennings, boyfriend, and was a series regular on ABC's Don't Trust the Bean Apartment 23. He also has appeared in the film Pop Star, Never Stop Never Stopping alongside Samberg, and in The Internship with Vince Vaughn and Owen Wilson. Andre is the voice of the hyena Azizi in the modern Disney remake of The Lion King, set to be released in July 2019. How many episodes are in Disenchantment? What is Disenchantment on Netflix about? Disenchantment is Netflix's new original animated comedy fantasy series for adults. Executive producer Josh Weinstein said, "While this is a fantastical world where magic lurks in the corner, it is above all, a coming-of-age story where Bean and her friends find their own way in the world." The synopsis reads, "Disenchantment follows the adventures of Bean, a hard-drinking and hardly stereotypical princess who longs to break free from her controlling father, the tyrannical King Sog of Dreamland. With a little help from Luci, her mischievous personal demon, and a naive, insatiably curious elf named Elfo, she begins to experience life on her own terms with unexpected consequences." After barely escaping an arranged marriage, Bean and her pals set off to explore unfamiliar lands. Gnomes, goblins, imps, mermaids, swamp monsters, and more await them, as do some heartfelt lessons. Who stars in Disenchantment? Will there be another series of Disenchantment? Yes! Season 2 of Disenchantment is happening. Netflix commissioned 20 episodes in total of Disenchantment last year, and the first season only aired 10, meaning there is definitely more Disenchantment to come. Unfortunately, Netflix has not confirmed the release date for Disenchantment Season 2 yet, and there have been no hints about when the next 10 episodes will be ready to go. However, it is possible that Season 2 can drop any time now if the episodes are in fact ready. Fans will just have to keep an eye out. Disenchantment Season 2 is coming soon to Netflix.